This video is sponsored by Moomoo. Definitely check them out. Link in the description. Click on it. Make a Moomoo brokerage account. Deposit $100. Get 2 free stocks. Guys, this is free money. I got 2 Wells Fargo stock. That was pretty sweet. I bought chips and salsa with that. And so far, if you guys want a pretty good brokerage that doesn't use PFOF, then Moomoo is definitely a really good one. And plus, this is free money. Nevertheless, we have a lot to talk about today with AMC. A lot. Especially the dark pool volume. And we got to talk about why this week of AMC will be such a big deal. Now, AMC recently has been trading pretty well. By pretty well, I mean it's not actually crashing and it's actually consolidating at an upwards triangle. I know a lot of the apes out there are very frustrated that AMC is simply not moving at all. It's one of those stocks that you just have to be really patient of. But remember, the technical analysis is on the side of the AMC retail traders, the apes. Hedge funds are also buying in. Right now, you have 400 hedge funds that are bullish on AMC and 15 that are bearish and have shorts on AMC. So far, AMC has a much lower volume, a pretty heavily decreased volume, but the consolidation is in an upwards trend, which indicates that AMC is in a very phenomenal and healthy position. I can't stress how good of a technical analysis chart right now AMC has. I know a lot of you guys are a little bit discouraged that AMC is not going up, but seriously though, patience is the key. No one knows when the short squeeze is gonna happen. Just have to be patient here. Don't be too impatient. Don't be selling, buying shares, you know, doing all that. Sometimes you do get burned. I feel like a lot of users right now are buying options, but in my opinion, shares are the best because they don't have an expiration date. Nevertheless, we gotta talk a lot about the threshold securities and also the FTDs. So in the past few videos, I did say how AMC, they have a ton of FTDs. These are failure to delivers. So how these come in place is, let's say you bought a call for $32 and AMC expires at $40 on Friday 4 p.m. Congratulations, your option is in the money. So you exercise it and now you have the opportunity to buy AMC 100 shares at $32, even though the market is commanding at 40 bucks. That's $8 gain per share. That's a lot of money and market makers are gonna have to give you the 100 shares. But sometimes they give you phantom shares because they don't actually buy the AMC shares. Thus, ends up on the threshold securities. Look at how many of these FTDs are on AMC. This is huge and it's a massive problem because AMC will probably end up the threshold securities a second time. But this time, I think apes notice what's gonna happen when AMC lists on threshold securities. Because if you get on the threshold securities, it's almost like free money at this point. Because to get off the threshold securities, you gotta buy millions of shares and the price of a stock goes up. So the FTDs are rising, okay? And with all these FTDs not even being bought back, we obviously know they're not being bought back because the price of AMC simply isn't going up. It's staying pretty stagnant. Don't get me wrong, some of them are being bought back, but if millions of FTDs and failure to deliver shares that market makers and other institutions owe, the price should be a lot higher. I mean, the price right now of AMC is at $56 or $60, I would believe it. But it's not. It's actually in a very low price and it's pretty stagnant and it's pretty stale and it's not really moving anywhere. Thus, I think this week will be a pretty amazing week because with all these FTDs slowly racking up and not being bought, we could be seeing AMC surging all the way up. Another big thing is with so many FTDs, you also have a way higher activity of dark pools. This is also a little bit suspicious if you piece it together. Dark pool activity exists so major hedge funds could do huge block trades behind closed doors. The reason why you want to do huge block trades behind closed doors is if you do these block trades on the open market, it's going to freak everyone out. Everyone sees massive amounts of buying and selling, volatility goes up, and eventually the whole entire market does crash. So dark pools are an essential part of the stock trading world. And it's only recently did retail traders actually understand what the dark pools are. So a lot of these orders are being rerouted to dark pools and sometimes your buy orders aren't even being executed. So that's another way. There's a lot of people speculating that maybe the dark pools have something to do with the FTDs and failure to dealers. These massive buys might not even be executed, but even though they've already bought back some millions of shares. But nevertheless, consequences are slowly adding up. And we could be seeing AMC getting on the threshold securities a second time, which is easily possible. Now, the stocks that are on the threshold securities are bad boy stocks. They're stocks that a lot of the shares are not even being bought back, and there's just too many phantom shares. When you end up on threshold securities, guess what? To get it off the threshold securities, which you have to, you gotta buy back millions of these FTDs. You gotta have a decreasing of 5 days of lowering the FTD count, which is pretty difficult. And last time when AMC got off the threshold securities, the stock price went from the bottom to the top 28%. And that was when the apes first noticed the threshold securities. We didn't know the impact of the threshold securities to be this strong. But after doing some research, a lot of apes have found that stocks that lead the threshold securities typically go up 20% to 250%. So this time, because apes are so prepared, we could be seeing AMC getting on the threshold securities because millions of FTDs are not being bought. And we know they're not being bought because the share prices are not moving and the dark pools are being suspicious. So we could be seeing a threshold securities too for AMC. And when it get off of AMC from the threshold securities, AMC stock could be going up to like $60, $70 because it just left the threshold securities. I know that sounds like a huge mouthful, but just keep in mind the simple and easy tactics that the apes are using. Okay, if the FTDs are not being covered, AMC is going right back to threshold securities and they have to leave. And once they leave, stock prices usually go up. So I think just the mere fact that AMC has a chance of going on the threshold securities and have a massive threshold security short squeeze, we could be seeing a lot of apes simply doubling down and buying even more stock, which could just be a phenomenon that will cause the price to rise and the price to go up even more because of massive buy-ins. So we have a lot of psychological stuff going on, a lot of strategies going on with AMC, but in my opinion, AMC at this current price tag is way too cheap. The consolidation, the technical analysis of AMC is just beautiful. It's phenomenal. You can't get anything like this anywhere else. I think AMC is really positioned to succeed. It's one of the few stocks that I really have faith in, especially how volume is pretty good. I think the fundamentals are very good. They're paying off their debts. And guess what? A lot of retail traders are praising the CEO of AMC. They're saying that the management's great, the consolidation of the stock is great, and the CEO of AMC is very communicative. He talks to all the retail traders and is very active on social media. And AMC stock is starting to become like a massive cult, very similar to the Tesla fans and the Apple fans out there. That's pretty amazing. That's about it, guys. Thanks for watching. Comment below. Definitely eyes out. So we definitely will be seeing some massive fluctuations of AMC price. We don't know exactly what the hedges are doing, but so far a lot of rules are being passed that actually benefit the bullish investors like you and me, whereas it's actually pretty punishing for the short investors for a lot of these meme stocks. Thanks for watching, guys, and comment below. Make sure to check out the private Discord server, guys. Link in the description. It's pretty amazing. It's free until September 1st. We have a bunch of analysts, admins. I'm on here 24/7 hour supports. We have a lot of amazing winning trades, like Newegg. We made like 400-500%. Like, it's pretty good. You know, we got AMC right here. You know, PayPal won 11%. DraftKings. These are some pretty good trades, and we have stock trades, crypto trades as well. If you guys are interested, definitely check it out. And our results are pretty great. We even post our profit and loss on the very top of the server, just to let you guys know that we do have a good record, a win rate of 75 to 85%. And make sure to check out BlockFi, link below as well. Click on it, make a BlockFi account to deposit some money and get up to $250 worth of Bitcoin. See you guys later and have a good day.